Hello. Hi guys. Hi guys. So yesterday was a thing. And I meant what I said on the Twitterverse. I am very among many things, I am puzzled and confused. And it made me excited to play a point-and-click puzzle-solving game. I can look for answers in a place where there are answers. And thus ends my talk of politics for today. Because I think I just wanted to play this game. I hope you're all doing well. Hello, Laurent. Very nice to see you. Yes, there is a lot of work of yours on this channel, and I just want you to know that if there's ever anything that I post that you're not cool with, please let me know and I will take it down immediately. So, want us to have that understanding. And that goes for anybody. Any punchy art that gets shared, anything that's up on the channel, or if I give you a shout out or whatever and you're not happy with it, let me know. Let me know and we'll fix it. So, it is Wednesday today. It is Wednesday. I am on day two of Techno Babylon, and it's been going well. Like, I've been moving. It's a slow pace, but that's just because the puzzles are complex. It's taking me a while to solve them. Oh, they sure do, Kate. I'm sorry, I uploaded it. I could have shared the link with you. It's unlisted still because I was gonna upload all three videos. All 3 days at the same time, but I can give you guys a rundown of what happened. What is this wonderful music? Oh, thank you, Kate. And this music is actually the Techno Babylon music. It's from the main menu screen, and I dig the soundtrack a lot. Thank you for the hair compliments, guys. This is a friggin' awesome thing. I'm not gonna take it out because it's quite an ordeal, but basically it's a plastic headband that has an elastic actually attached to either end. So you put it over your head and then you tuck your hair up and around under the elastic. It takes 20 seconds to do this and it looks like I put all this effort in, when in fact it's probably the laziest thing I could do with my hair. Even lazier than a ponytail potentially. So, derp, that's the thing. So, some of you may recall, who joined me yesterday, that we were stuck at the end of yesterday's stream. Scott got home and I was like, Scott, can I walk you through the situation that we're in on Techno Babylon? Because I feel like I might be missing something. Like, if I can just walk through and like bounce ideas off someone, that would be great. So, I was like, okay, Scott, we've got this room, this room, this room. Like, I walked him through. He suggested things, the same things that you guys were suggesting, the same things that I was trying. And then he was like, well, what about talking to your partner? And I was like, okay, well, I haven't actually done that yet. So let's go through. So we were going through. And I will show you what we found. Because we did, in fact, find the answer. However, I did not complete it because I wanted you guys to see it. So let's do this thing. Kate, I got it through a beauty subscription box, but I think they probably sell them at Pharmaprix. You could probably check it out like just in a pharmacy. So we're walking around, we're like kind of stuck, we don't know what's going on. I'm gonna talk to
hey,
Lau.
Max,
what's up?
Okay, let's talk about
any
the synthetic
idea what's wrong
maid.
With the maid?
I couldn't even get a return signal out of it. My guess would be that it's run out of power.
Any way we can fix that?
It's supposed to charge itself, but apparently it hasn't managed to do that.
How? We can't haul that thing to a socket.
We'll have to charge the power cell itself. In a platform like that, the cell's usually in the upper torso, about where the heart would be.
You reckon that'd be easier to charge?
It's only about as big as your fist. Just have to get it out of her.
Okay. Now, you guys may recall that I attempted to use the knife on the synth, like, 5 times. But you know what I had to do? And this is... this is pixel hunting right here, like...
keep at it, Max.
Can do, Regis.
So, you get the knife, and you have to make sure that it's selected the chest.
What are you up to?
Just doing some surgery.
Boom! Look at that! And now I have her power cell. So now we can make a little trip. I'm assuming I haven't done any of this. I'm assuming that I can now just drop the power cell in the dock, charge it, and then stick it back in. Yeah, Kate, so if you just got into the bedroom, you probably didn't miss much. It was just me going from room to room trying to figure stuff out. There we go. And now it's charged. Look at that. Power cell. Yeah, precise clicking. It didn't even change the label of what I was hovering over. It wasn't like, synth's chest. Or maid's heart. Now we're gonna try this. Stick that back inside. Here she is.
CI Wetware Systems.
Beginning reboot. Beginning recovery from
critical failure.
Basic input output executing.
NVR unified bootloader executing kernel.
Kernel executing
SVININIT. Calibrating
CI state with USD.
Oh, yeah, Kate, I'll walk you through what we were able to find. Oh, that is better.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Hello.
All right, let's talk about all of this.
Je m'appelle Chantelle. I am Monsieur Gale et Monsieur Dakarai's maid.
You're a synthetic maid?
Pardon, mademoiselle?
I don't know about this French accent.
A synth.
Excusez-moi, what is a synth?
It certainly stays in character.
I help the masters with their household things.
And where were you maid?
Mademoiselle, I was born in France.
Yeah,
wow.
Because all French people I know run on graphene power cells.
All right.
What can you tell me about the Vanderwalls?
They are the best employers a young French girl could hope to have.
Are they really?
Quite so, monsieur. So loving. And with such exquisite taste.
Wow. They must have got this one customized for sycophancy.
Do you know anyone who might want to hurt them?
Oh, no, monsieur. They are beloved by all.
Okay.
What the hell happened upstairs?
How do you mean, monsieur?
The room's recent redecoration. Shades of Giel everywhere.
Oh,
and the body of
Dakarai
Vanderwall, shot to pieces in the tub. Any opinions on this?
Oh, monsieur, I cannot discuss this. I have been told most strictly not to discuss what goes on upstairs.
Ooh.
Even if it includes the double homicide of your owner?
I have my orders. What would Monsieur Giel think if I went against him?
Probably not a great deal anymore.
She doesn't quite seem to get what's happened.
Might not have been written with a comprehension of abstracts like death.
Two men have been killed upstairs. There's blood and human remains all over the room, and all over you.
Did
if
you
weren't
do
directly
this,
involved,
Chantal?
Then you're at least a material witness.
Did you?
Sorry, monsieur. I cannot say what happens upstairs. Monsieur Gill, he values his privacy greatly.
Well, can you open the goddamn refrigerator,
please? How about we take you down
to
cell and manually pull your memory
apart?
Hey,
Cthulhu!
Regis, it's a synth. Threatening it won't help.
What do you do around here?
I do the cleaning, the cooking, and the shopping.
Oh,
and
wow.
That's it?
Monsieur, it would not be proper for me to say.
So you are a sex bot.
Mon Dieu, how dare you infer such a thing?
Oh, boy. Laurent, I hope you're enjoying this. And you're not just staring at the screen like... Because that's kind of what's happening in my brain.
What can you remember
right
before you ran out of power?
Monsieur,
well, I can't say
I
this game isn't distracting.
My memory is holographic. But I have Monsieur Gale's confidence to consider.
Even if Cell requires it?
I cannot simply discuss what happens around here without his permission.
He certainly paid for loyalty.
All right, so I need to somehow give her permission. Oh, have you
had your safety protocols removed?
Monsieur?
Would you be able to do anything Mr. Vanderwald told you?
Anything?
Anything.
Monsieur, you should not ask such questions. I am just the maid.
Maybe we can get more sense out of it if we knew who made it. Where did you come from?
Lyons, monsieur.
No, where did you really come from? As in, who put you together?
Monsieur, I do not know what you're trying to imply.
Superuser platform driver detail int 10216A actual update source.
Search S&S Synthetics, City of Newton.
The name's not appearing on the registration list. Maybe Vanderwall has the contact data?
If they can give us an easier way than cracking its skull open.
Okay, so we need contact data to find out how to get this stuff about the synth.
Maybe we can get more. Where did you...
Lyons?
Oh, no, we've already done this.
Superuser platform driver...
Presumably, this is being kept.
The name's not appearing on...
If they can give it... why the hell did they get a synth line?
Surely you realize, monsieur. All the best maids in the world, they are French.
Oh,
and
wow.
And the best lovers, I hear.
What are you implying, Giselle?
I never had Giel down as quite such a francophile.
I am also very discreet, monsieur. When you care for someone's home, there are a lot of things that you hear.
Or do.
Mademoiselle, such slander. And even if true, I would not say.
Not true.
Monsieur Gere's confidence to think of.
All right.
Thanks. We'll keep looking around.
My pleasure to have helped, monsieur.
Jesus. Okay, well, how about I show her the hand?
Monsieur Gere would be happy to know you have found that. He is always losing things.
That's a hand, madam. That's a hand.
You recognize this?
Perhaps, monsieur. But I should not discuss it.
God damn
you
it.
You saw what happened.
Monsieur, I must not speak of what happens in the bedroom. Monsieur Giel has been quite clear.
Talk about taking
He's
orders
dead.
Too literally.
He's dead. He's super dead. I don't think he cares. Damn it. All right, so I think I'm gonna have to use the terminal, maybe. I've tried, Kate, I've tried, and I even put the cooking gel on the hand, and that warmed it up slightly.
It's definitely his hand.
But it's not recognizing
it. Recognize it.
Hey, Crosshair, how's it going? Okay, so I have contact info here. So I should look up the contact info for the maids.
Hey, Max.
Let's
What's
see,
up?
Maybe she can tell me. Transit station, synthetic maid, what do you think happened? Let's try.
That's an expensive
It can do all, it's probably anatomically accurate too.
Excuse me?
Oh boy.
They
won't yes,
tell
well,
their secrets.
Bodies.
You're not going to traumatize
One of them's
them,
completely
no
ripped apart.
So, Mr. and Mr. Vandewell probably got it to join in once in a while.
Goodness.
But why would?
I forget, you didn't grow up with synthetics.
Okay.
The terminal built into the piano must be older than I am.
It's a virginal, not a piano. It's more like a harpsichord.
Like I said, it's less impressive you know that when you can run a search in your head. I tried using Vanderwall's hand on the biometric security, but it didn't
Maybe
work.
Maybe she has some ideas.
Maybe because it's dead?
How would an old terminal like that know?
How do you check if someone's alive?
With the scanner in my traveler.
Ugh, if you had to do it by hand.
Okay. Yeah, I showed her the hand. It's not letting me, Kate, it's not letting me pick up any more body parts.
Give me an update on the mind-jacking case.
Labs come back with the report on the
We can definitely link that one to our investigation.
Same MO.
Yeah, I did try that.
Wired,
I'm gonna try it again.
Burnt, but
I'm gonna try it again.
Consistent with a straightforward murder. More like a rapid, intrusive, and destructive brain scan.
So, we're still going with memory theft rather than elaborate assassinations.
Exactly. No conclusive patterns on targets, I'm afraid. Vanderwall said he would give us a lead on the next victim, though.
So much for him retiring from organized crime.
I definitely want to get into the refrigerator.
Why do you
as
think
well?
Someone would lock their refrigerator?
Same reason you'd lock anything else. Something valuable inside it.
But what?
Some people keep wetware at low temperatures to stop GGs.
And
GGs
are...
Oh, gray goo. Catastrophic exponential reproduction. Under certain conditions, the fabricators and the wetware make more of themselves.
And low temperatures prevent that.
Thanks,
Not really, but higher temperatures definitely accelerate the growth. People like to think they're in control, though.
Okay.
What do you think happened?
The marks on the gun suggest Vanderwall shot his husband.
Oh,
and
shit.
And the walls, and the windows, the bed, the door, the pictures.
Maybe a domestic dispute? We don't really know how things were here.
He wasted a lot of shots. Do you think he missed all those times?
Or he was shooting at something else and happened to hit Dakari.
Shit.
What do you think of the apartment?
Expensive and tasteless. I'm not-
You mean the blood splatter?
No, the actual decor. I tranced an interview. Said his husband decorated it all. Apparently, this is just their city place. They've got a much larger house out in the savannah.
So he let Dakari run riot with the design here?
Apparently. He should have stuck to swimming.
Okay.
Keep at it, Max.
Yeah, let's see. Okay, I've tried a number of things.
A big old jolt's not gonna make it work. That'd be one.
Okay, try shooting the turbine.
I don't think they're compatible.
Burp.
It's definitely his hand, but the...
Okay, so the system won't recognize it.
He can't...
Okay, thought maybe if I, like, cooked it or something.
He...
Hey, Nohegan! Hello!
Ah, yes, quiet.
Okay. So, we've solved Crosshair. We managed to charge up the synth, which is very exciting. But now we don't really know what to do next.
That's not going to fit into the...
So we need to somehow remove her safety protocols. All right, I'm just going to try giving everything to... Okay, call. All right, so I only have... Let's see. Okay. Because I'm looking for a phone number. Think. Control, escape, it's never... What if I do that? Oh my god, that did not work. Okay. Oh shit. Oops, did I fuck this up? I think I did. Let me see if I can go back into it. Uh-oh. Oops, I messed it up. Think I messed it up. Oh well. Let's leave it for a bit. Let's just keep giving stuff to the maid. Oh shit, okay, I'm gonna quit. Save. Go back into it, because I seem to have messed it up by pressing Control Escape. Yeah, guys, please forgive me if I don't go into much election talk. I was saying at the beginning of the stream that I think I just need to solve puzzles in a world where answers actually exist. Because I'm feeling very bewildered, among other things. So, yeah. If I keep the talk to a minimum, that is why. Okay.
I don't think they're compatible.
No.
Oh, monsieur, please do not shoot.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot. Give me answers.
I know you're not keen on going. I know you're going.
All right. How about cooking gel?
Be careful. This gel can get old quickly.
They have always loved Perry.
They are planning to return next
They
summer.
Are dead! You guys should know also that I
Monsieur
enabled
Gale
the quote function, so
that
you can add quotes and you can check out some
things.
Quotes from yesterday's stream. Also, anybody who has better Twitch TV, there are two emotes that you can use in the chat now, so that's very exciting too. The emotes are described in the description box below.
I would always stay at home when they would go fishing. It gave me time to tidy.
Yikesy doodles.
You recognize this?
Perhaps, monsieur, but I should not discuss it.
You saw what happened.
Monsieur, I must not speak of what happens in the bedroom. Monsieur Kiel has been quite...
Talk about taking...
Yeah. Okay. Let's talk to the drinks machine again.
Howdy, partner. What can I get y'all?
Oh, it did? That's strange.
Vodka.
Regis.
Fine. There's been a bit of... You don't happen to...
Hey, mister. I don't just go...
He's bluff. You're just...
Hey, I ain't...
Okay.
I'll speak to you later.
I'll keep your tab open.
Let's try...
Hey, Max.
What's up?
Hey, it worked, Happy.
How are you holding up?
I'm okay. A little hungry.
I meant about what happened at the station.
I think you did the hard work on that one. Don't let it go to your head, though.
The terminal built into the piano must be...
It's a virginal, not a piano. It's more like a harpsichord.
Like I said, it's less impressive you know that when you... I tried using Vanderwall's hand on the biometric security, but it didn't work.
Maybe because it's dead.
How would an old...
How do you check...
With the scanner in my traveler.
Yeah, okay, so we've done all that.
That bomber.
He certainly had the accent. Sounded Texan.
I did not hear a Texan accent, though.
Texas is an important place. I do not happen to know every single other person who lived there. And besides...
Yeah, so, Dominique, you can only see it if you have the better Twitch TV extension installed, but it's true that because I do, and I'm broadcasting the chat, you can see it on a delay on the screen.
There's more to what was between you and that kid, wasn't there? Like you said, you never met him before, but it seemed personal to you.
You're very perceptive, Dr. Lau. It's useful for an investigator.
You want me to stop asking?
There's a reason that kids like him... and hundreds others exist. It's not because the seditionists thought that weaponizing the human body was the biggest innovation since air power, but the engineers that got to make these kids, for whatever reason, didn't say no.
Regis, I...
You could say I knew him too well, inside and out. That is what bothers me.
Okay.
Any luck with the mindjackers here?
Still nothing. Like I...
And Central still claims there wasn't anything there at all.
But okay. We saw it, Regis.
We saw it!
Exactly. I wonder if Central's hiding something.
Well, no shit, Central's hiding something.
Charlie.
What? I don't hate Central.
You're always arguing with it. I've seen you sabotage more cameras than anyone. It does so much for Newton. The city runs like a well-oiled machine.
Exactly.
Maybe, but I think it's working in inappropriate areas.
What would count as-
Like this. Fundamentally, policing is a human matter. Machines and synthetics don't commit crimes. I don't expect them to be able to understand how perpetrators think and act.
So, you're old-fashioned. You'd rather not talk about it. Maybe later?
Okay.
Keep at it, Max.
Can do.
So, the only thing that we still have to talk about is the terminal, which means to me that the terminal is the next thing. And there's no other way to...
Definitely.
Okay. So, that's so interesting. How do I... heat up this hand. Let's just try different things. So that's not allowing me to click. That's not allowing me to click.
Hey, this one-
And in a place like this, I'll bet it doesn't even have protein mash on its menu.
That
is horrible, Chefy.
Can you make barbecue brisket?
Sure.
That'll do.
Extra
you bet.
Protein.
Pardon?
What protein complex?
Okay, and I can't access my inventory.
Can you make beef?
How would you know?
I think I need to. Can you make?
You sure?
Can you
so
make?
There's...
Don't you want to
grits?
Ugh.
It's just gonna keep asking.
Never mind.
Bye.
Okay.
Cooking it won't. That's not going.
Try the oil on the hand. The cooking gel? Yeah, tried it. Nothing. Oh, the exothermic wetware gel is used to get for the food preparation. The gel cooks food that it's mixed with, releasing chemical energy as heat at the desired temperature. Well, oh shit, I can control the temperature. Yes. Oh, yes. Oh shit. I don't think I meant to heat it up that much, but yeah. Okay. No, I think I just need to adjust the temperature.
That
anyone know what temperature the human body's typically supposed to be at? Anybody? Anybody? Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. Hand bacon hype! Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. Oh, shit. Okay. 98.
That doesn't...
Yes. Okay. Let's try that now. Woo, it worked! Oh. I'm pretty sure it was SES Synthetics.
Stepford and Son, Synthetic Associates. Liam Stepford speaking. Ah, Mr. Vanderwall. I trust everything is satisfactory.
Mr. Stepford, my name is Dr. Charles Regis. I'm a cell agent.
Oh my, yes. How may I help, Dr. Regis?
I'm investigating the death of one of your clients, Giel Vanderwall.
Oh my, yes. That sounds terrible.
We've got your company's name linked to the synthetic in the apartment.
Oh my, yes, a repurposed IL-240 platform running a BN-110-187 update cycle.
Of course,
a
that.
Man, yes, and a very expensive one it was too, yes?
That looks like the one.
Oh my, yes, he purchased a complete body. Though it looks like he had some afterwork done on it elsewhere, oh yes.
What
oh
kind boy. Of afterwork?
It looks like the personality was tooled elsewhere,
oh shit.
Yes. Likely to more particular tastes, yes.
Not something yeah. you do?
Mr. Regis, this is a family business, oh yes? We simply
oh my
sell
God,
family.
What is up with
we
this guy?
Responsible for alterations thereafter.
What can you tell me about this synth?
Everything up until its point of sale, oh my yes. We recently acquired a number of IL-240 platforms, formerly industrial models. With some cosmetic retooling, they're fit for a great many humanoid roles, oh my yes.
Like housework?
Oh my, yes!
Oh
like
my
this
god!
Platform, we sell many without including a personality. There are a great many legal and ethical restrictions on the sale of AIs within Newton. But if one were to acquire an AI mindset from elsewhere and incorporate it,
it leaves you completely blame free for whatever's done with it.
Oh, interesting.
Quite so, Dr. Regis. Oh my, yes.
Okay.
We believe this synth to be a material witness, or involved, in a murder.
Oh my. No,
oh my.
Horrific.
It's unwilling to cooperate with us, though. Vanderwall seems to have ordered it to remain silent about certain areas of his home.
Oh my, secrecy is one of many reasons that users opt for non-OEM personalities. If you wish, I could have one of my engineers disassemble
yes,
his mind state in order to recover memories.
Yes.
This may take several hours, depending upon the algorithm used for laying down synaptic engrams.
I'm afraid time is a critical factor, Mr. Stepford. Is there any way I can do it here?
Oh, there may be. Oh my, yes. I shall transfer the necessary
oh,
tool.
Yes, transfer me a tool. Splitter. Oh, that was easy.
What's this splitter for?
CI platform mines are modular, Dr. Regis. Oh my, yes. All are made of three components: personality, role, and platform memory. The maid's desire not to tell you likely stems from her personality.
So if she had a different personality...
Something more helpful.
She might tell us what we need to know.
It may not be quite so simple, but that is the foundation of the idea, oh my yes.
Where would I find other mind state modules?
Any other platform that runs a communicative interface. It is not simply limited to synthetic platforms, oh my no.
Oh, this is useful.
What does a person...
The personality... In many cases, it governs how it may act,
yes,
how it
behaves.
This one thinks it's a French...
Perhaps copied from the mind state of a real example of such.
What does the...
It alters how a
platform
will
perceive
a situation,
a situation.
And also
okay.
act as a source of knowledge for...
How would it be different?
Take, for example, a man in the street. A platform with the role of a sales clerk may see a customer.
A law
sales clerk? Sales clerk?
Oh my, yes!
Don't think so.
And the role will furnish it with instructions on how to handle it.
I know, it's terrifying, isn't
what
it,
what is a platform memory component?
These are the memories that each, and at simplest, it is often a holographic matrix in which end sight, sound, and any other senses available are stored in. Based on its role and personality, a unit may have a different understanding of these memories.
So, it'd perceive it differently depending on how the rest of its mind was built?
Oh my, yes.
Oh, interesting.
That's all.
Oh, this is gonna get complicated.
Please don't hesitate to get in contact if you think we can help. Oh my, yes.
Holy shit. Okay.
I don't think they're...
Oh, wait. Beep. Ha ha. Alright. Oh, shit. So, wait. Okay. Select memory. Oh, okay. Done. No, wait.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Hello. Have you had your safety...
Monsieur?
Would you be able to do anything?
Anything?
Anything.
Monsieur, I am just...
What can you...
Monsieur, I remember, but I have more...
Even if...
I cannot...
He certainly paid...
Okay.
Thanks. We'll keep looking around.
My pleasure.
Okay, hold on. Wait, hold on a minute. Can I do...
The CI mind-splitting program that Liam Stepford cross-loaded to my traveler. Its job is to break the mind states of CI units down to personality, role, and platform memory units.
Okay. Oh god, I wonder. I wonder if that's what I have to do.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Hello. What can you remember?
Monsieur. But I have Monsieur Gaze.
Even if self...
I cannot simply discuss.
He certainly paid...
Okay.
Have you had...
Monsieur.
Would you...
Anything?
Any.
Miss... I am...
Okay, so that...
Thanks.
Nothing's changed. Alright. Interesting. Aha! I've got the chefy roll. Good. Egg salad. Now we're gonna go in here and we're gonna make her helpful like chefy. So I want her personality to be chef, her memory to be made, and her role to be made, I think. Which does mean we're gonna have to listen to that horrifying voice. Oh my Christ, why?
Hello.
Oh, see, wolf dog, I get it.
What can you remember before you ran out of power?
Ooh, ooh, ooh!
Yes?
I remember something. I...
What is it?
I'm sorry. The memory module is holographic, but isn't wholly compatible. I need something to help me remember.
You're asking for a bribe?
Oh, Regis.
I just need one of those Nemi, Menmi...
Mnemonics?
Yeah,
the hell's
that's
that?
It!
So, something that'd help jog your memory about what
like
happened.
Like a hand?
Yeah, that's it!
Maybe we could use something from the scene.
Thanks. We'll keep looking around.
Have a really great day!
Oh my god, why?
Hey! That's Mr. Giel's hand! Where'd he leave that?
Okay, no.
I don't think they're
coming
back.
No.
Oh! I remember! There
yes.
was something about that and Mr. Giel.
Go on.
No, I'm sorry. There was something about his wine. But I'm afraid my thing is food, not drink. I don't know a thing about what they were doing to it.
Maybe we should ask someone who knows their booze?
Okay.
Howdy, partner. What can I get y'all?
Oh, wait, yes.
I'll speak
time
to you
split
later.
You. I'll split you. Da, na, 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 na.
It's got no personality to split.
Shit. Wait, what? The drinks machine totally does. Oh, there we go. I just clicked the wrong place. Okay, so I need her to know about drinks. So let's go back here. Oh, wait. No, don't talk to her. Don't talk to her yet.
Hi!
Shut up. Please stop. Please stop.
Have a...
Okay, so...
I don't think they're compatible.
Yeah. Ah. So I want her personality to be chef, her memory to be maid, and her role to be barman. Yes. Let's try that.
Hi!
Shut the fuck up. Oh no. Here we go.
Hello.
Yikes. Alright.
What can you remember before you ran out of power?
Ooh, ooh, ooh!
Yes?
I remember something.
What is it?
I'm sorry. I need...
You're asking...
I have to show her this to you. Okay.
Thanks.
Alright, that's all. That's all. So we're gonna show you the gun.
I don't think they're compatible.
They are.
Does this ring any bells?
Oh, yeah! It's what Mr. Gill used when he... when I...
Here we go.
We were all up in the bedroom earlier this evening.
You're worrying too much.
You promised me that you'd gotten out of it.
I have. This was merely a favor for an old friend.
And look where it's gotten you.
They were arguing about something. It sounded big.
Oh,
don't
boy.
You think I know what this could mean? You asked me to talk to that damned cell agent, and I agreed. You see what I do for you?
I know. And I knew you'd do the right thing eventually.
It's not just because it's the right thing, or because you asked. It's because of what it would mean to the whole city.
Mr. Gill was grumpy, but not at Mr. Dakari so much. Then he asked for some of his special wine.
Uh-oh. Chantel, be a dear. Bring me my wine.
This was the lousy stuff they've got in the wine rack.
To law and order.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, but he puts extra things in his wine as well.
What the fuck?
Gil, what's wrong?
It must have been my... What? What is this?
What's what?
Mr. Gil seemed to be real worried about something.
Who are you?
What the fuck?
Gil, what are you doing with that gun?
No!
Stay away. Don't come any closer.
Holy shit. Oh my god. Yes, yeah, Franvo all over again. Seriously.
No! Get off me!
Oh my god. He's gonna split him in half.
Chantel!
He sounded like he was in trouble.
Get it out of me!
He kept telling me there was something in him. I asked what he meant.
It's inside me. Get in there and get it out!
And the maid's personality.
Oh,
she'd
oh
have done anything
no.
He asked.
Oh my god.
I didn't find anything though.
So Vanderwall had a hallucinatory freakout.
Sounds like it was whatever he was putting in the wine. We'd better find out what it was.
Oh, I know! I know everything about drinks! Mr. Gill was buying up cheap wine and using wetware to artificially age it!
Wetware?
Yeah, he kept it in the refrigerator.
Ow! Jeez, what is that? Can't you hear it?
What sits in the fridge is a memory module with a strange configuration. Based on what you were told, you're certain this is what the blackmailer was after.
There! The wetware on the middle shelf! It rapidly ages the wine to how it's wanted.
Not anymore, it doesn't. It's been reprogrammed. That memory module's broadcasting a signal. The wetware in the refrigerator's interpreting it as an order to reformat itself.
So it stopped being a wine aid and ended up a powerful hallucinogen?
Looks that way.
You want me to carry it? You look uncomfortable.
Yeah, something about it hurts.
Hey!
We're heading back to cell. A forensics team will be here in a while. Just don't try to make, cook, or clean anything while we're gone, okay?
I got it!
All right, guys, we did it! We solved that never-ending apartment scene. Woohoo! What are you doing to that body?
Oh, you found him.
Apparently this is what Central wanted me to see. Why would it do this? I stopped him.
Charlie.
I promised him I could help, and then it did this to him.
Maybe it's trying to hammer home the message. After all, Central didn't ask you to talk him out of it. It said neutralize.
Why would it be so?
Dr. Regis.
You. Soulless. Callous.
Oh, shit.
I promised him.
His euthanasia was a necessary measure. 75% of the captured bombers have attempted self-immolation in custody. The risk of repeating such an action was unacceptable.
He wouldn't have.
Whatever the case may have been, cell command offices are now safe from...
Central?
Uh-oh. Indeed.
General alarm. Central functions compromised.
Whoa, shit!
Localized T-war attacks detected within heuristic barrier systems. Systems entering siege mode. All personnel equipped for abstract dynamic countermeasures. Please report to action stations. Repeat.
Abstract dynamics to action stations.
Sounds shit. Like you need it. Remember, no matter what Central says, you've done a great job today.
Well, better look at some stuff. Central.
It's a volumetric hologram. Even on. They've holomapped his bone structure. Years of gene tampering left this kid's bones weakened and warped all around his body. The x-ray shows I was right. He had the spinal brace for scoliosis. It's a symptom of the genetic adjustments made to his bones.
Yeah, where's the doctor surgeon MD when you need him? Thomas Beckett, suspect terminated in process of security actions at Barber's Gate Transit Station, Red Line, 4th Network, engaged in behavior deemed threatening to public welfare. It is apparent that the suspect has been subjected to extensive prenatal genetic engineering, though this modification has been seen on a number of occasions. Throughout childhood, the normal deposition of calcium compounds into the skeleton has been reprogrammed to substitute explosive nitrate compounds, leading to secondary bone disease. Subject was taken into custody without harm to public, but has been determined to be a continued danger due to physical composition and risk of relapse and undesirable worldview. Suspect was terminated at 0400 hours via barbiturate overdose. Extreme care. Though subject can no longer trigger a detonation, skeletal remains still remain loose without a handle to fill them with. Oh boy!
Apparently, the high quantities of explosives in his bones was giving him joint problems. Poor kid must have been in a lot of pain.
Well, time to perform an auto. Oh, all my other stuff's gone. That's helpful. A memory module. Right, I have it now.
The strangely configured memory module demanded by the blackmailer. Gives Lau a headache when she's too near it, suggesting it's broadcasting a signal that her wetware is picking up.
Intriguing. What if I do this?
Alright,
fine. Okay, so I think I have...
They've been using drones like that. Looks like it's finished with the auto.
Unless...
A big old jolt.
Okay.
I don't even know.
Yeah, it's true. All right. I guess I leave. Oh, good lord. Why are you
still
here?
Better not touch it. Lao's probably got her own plans for it. Trying to... That's what she said.
Okay. No, that's fine. That's just the case file. Okay. No, this is all... This is all stuff. And this is from Vanderwall, so we've already looked at that. Okay. Sad. Okay. Actually, should I be, like, writing a new email or something? Oh, shit. Oh, new messages. Okay. So there's nothing to be done here. Let's go. No. Oh, we could go back to. There's the waiting room. Maybe there's something in here now. This dude's still freaking out.
Hey, kid.
Okie dokie. Still losing his mind. Doesn't seem to be anything else I can interact with. And I don't even think I can. I shoot him? Nope. Alright, fine. Out I go. Can't interact with him. Do 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 do. Wonder where I'm supposed to go. To the balcony. No, maybe not.
This is Max Lau. I can't take your call right now. If this is Regis, remember the answer usually is switch it off and on again.
Amazing. Oh, I'm gonna get some tools for the autopsy. Damn it. Never mind.
Is what you saw earlier to show you two things. Firstly, it serves to prove what I have in my possession. Second, that you must be very careful what you say when you speak with me.
I have the memory module from Vanderwall's place.
Good. Place it on the bench in your garden.
Shit. Here we go. Look at us complying with
okay, the module's in the garden.
Excellent. I'm sending you an address. It's a dump of a studio apartment out in the barrel. The occupant is on vacation. I want you to destroy it.
What?
Excuse me?
Procure an explosive device, plant it within his
I can think of one explosive device. It's that corpse. Oh boy.
Where am I supposed to find a bomb?
You work for Cell, Dr. Regis. If anyone had access to such a device, I have no doubt it would
be yourself. This guy's so sassy.
Legitimate or otherwise.
Why do you want...
My reasons are not your concern, Dr. Regis. What is your concern, however, is the matter of your embryo's safety.
How would I even get something like that out?
I hear Central isn't quite itself at the moment. Strike now while the iron is hot.
I guess I don't have a choice.
I knew you'd make the right decision, Dr. Regis. Ooh. Return to your garden after the task is complete. I shall contact you then.
Well, I gotta go get a bomb, I guess. Hello, Japosco. And Mr. Badmech. Hi, hi. Alright, let's get a bomb. Well, obviously I would, but I don't really know what else I can- Ooh, can I? Nope. Doesn't seem to be any- and it's not letting me come over here. And the tool locker was empty, which we saw.
A big old jolt. A big old
Okay, so there's nothing here.
T-H-E foods.
God.
Better not touch.
No! I need stuff!
Trying to tidy Lao's- that's what she said.
How about some tools, man?
I guess I should have turned these over to the evidence locker.
Excellent. And my own hand. Or not my own hand, but the other guy's hand. Excellent. Let's go. Let's go use things on a thing. Okie dokie. I've got his femur. I've got his femur. Yikes. Okay. What else can I do? There. So I'm gonna blow up that bone with this cooking gel. Whoops. Hold on. Question is. Yes. Holy shit, it's gonna explode and I'm gonna die. This is very exciting. I probably shouldn't have done this yet. It's an unstable bone! That's what Punchy said, Punchy Pickups. I took your unstable bone, I don't know. Unstable bone. Oh my god, wait, that's my apartment! Holy shit! Yeah, for sure, but I wanna hunt. I wanna find some shit. Oh, this is so trippy! These are all good places to plant the bomb. Fabulous. My god, run! Boom! Oh shit, it was the apartment just over her place.
Got it.
Oh man, I love it! Oh shit! Boom! Whoa! Ah!
It'd be an understatement to say it's been a bad day.
No kidding. I sure wouldn't want to be you.
Yeah, I've got a few problems, but I'm not going to let them threaten what I care about any longer.
Can someone please add that as a quote? Hey, babe, you're making my bone unstable.
Say that, but I think you're yellow.
Hey, I've got a plan.
If you're so decisive, why haven't you unfrozen any of those embryos?
It's been 20 years, Regis.
You know who it is, Dr. Regis. There's only one person it could be, isn't there?
What?
You think it's Baxter?
Well, Baxter!
You certainly do.
Good evening, Dr. Regis.
Baxter.
Where are they, you son of a bitch?
I saw your handiwork and was most impressed.
So you'll give them back?
I'm sending you an address. You'll find your reward there.
Wait.
Thanks, Crosshair.
Baxter.
Oh, shit!
How? How is this possible?
Oh, you know how.
Traveler, begin recording. Lau, if you're listening to this, well, it means they've caught me. It wouldn't be right if I couldn't explain things to you, though. I've been blackmailed, with the lives of my kids. I traced the calls the blackmailer made. There's only one man who would have done this.
Baxter.
And yet, thanks to the neural governor, he's also the only one who never could have. I've got to see that justice is done. Good luck, Max.
Holy shit. Can we make her into like a...
It's empty.
Out of charge. But I got this fabulous splitter, which is gonna be fun. I feel like I should, like, take something. Okay.
Trying to tidy la- that's what
no.
She's- Better not touch-
Okay. So there's nothing left in here. Can I grab another, like, bomb
Locked.
From that dude?
They must have finished.
Okay.
Better not. I'm already having enough trouble making myself-
Okay. The game is telling me. I need to leave. Let's do this thing. So, can I just say,
hey,
I am
Charlie.
Digging this game. I'm liking it a lot.
That's Dr. Regis, Corpseman.
Oh, sorry, Dr. Regis. Sir, I need your help, Doctor. Rescue brought someone in, but I'm not qualified to take the statement.
I'm very busy, Corpseman. Can't you find Santiago or Lau?
No, sir. They're still in the AR lab, trying to fight off the heuristic attack. It'll only take a second, sir.
Fine.
Oh, thank you, sir. I've been panicking all evening about it. She's in the waiting room at the end here.
Oh, there's a woman? I see. All right, let's do this. Nope. Eh. Oh, it's the other woman. It's the woman that I was. Oh, trippy.
Oh, hey, some service. These flexes are broken. I can't input anything.
That's because they're not flex screens. They're sheets of paper.
Paper? What is this, the Dark Ages?
Oh, shit. Hi there. I'm Charlie.
Hi there. My name's Charlie. I work here, and I'm going to see if I can help you. Something like this must be quite unsettling, after all.
You could say that. It's not every day something like this happens. Not in Meat Space, anyway.
Can I take your name and SOC number?
Sesame Ladha SN134244.
That's a nice name. Indian? Sri Lankan?
Dunno. Raised by the city. Why do you care?
Raised by the city. Oh, she's kind of like Ray, hey?
She always.
I was raised by the city.
That obvious?
Hmm. Any aliases? Net? Trance? Flow? Those sorts of things?
Mandala.
What's your employment status?
What do you think? Blue recycled overalls?
So, not currently employed.
Duh.
Perhaps they didn't think you had the right attitude for it. Your health status?
Dunno.
How do you not know that?
Been busy. Only come out to eat.
You're a thrall. Shall I put net addict, then?
Put what you want. I don't care.
Where do you live?
The trance.
And where is your physical address?
Well, it was 13E8682 Zeus Street.
Excuse me?
13E8682 Zeus Street?
Why are you here at Cell?
They didn't tell you? Someone cut my network and locked my apartment. I just about managed to crack the door when the whole damn place exploded.
Exploded?
Sure, I didn't like the place, who would but I do didn't that? Do it. Hey, is there a net connection here? I haven't been able to hook up for hours.
Excuse me.
So, can I go?
Oh shit.
Corpseman, the girl in there's life may be at risk. Do not let her leave without authorization from myself or Dr. Lau.
Can do, Dr. Regis.
Empty apartment, my ass. That girl was locked in there. That asshole knew what would happen when he wanted her killed. I know what he has against me, but why her as well?
Interesting.
Why is this taking so long? Can I get back in the trance yet?
Yay, I'm her again! Residue? Fabulous. I'll be able to escape.
Huh? Fixed to the floor. What, drink straight from it? What?
I would like my blue cup. Thank you.
What?
No, I want to use the blue cup to get the water dispenser. Great, a full cup of water.
It won't bring up the menu. The insert coin message on the screen is in the way. I can't reach it from here.
Hey!
What?
Would you mind not doing that?
Doing what? I wasn't doing anything.
I can see you, you know. The camera's there for your own safety.
Fine. I'd better find a way to fix that. I can't reach it properly from down here.
Okay.
Hey, let me out! I didn't do anything!
Okay. I just took a sheet.
Hello? Huh. Guess he doesn't feel like talking. You want this? Huh. Guess he doesn't feel like talking.
Okay. So he doesn't feel like talking. I have paperwork, a sheet, a plastic cup, and residue.
I don't have enough wetware to form a connection with anything.
Shit. Ooh, but...
Everything I can scrape off my hands is in the cup.
Okay. So I've got stuff in the plastic cup now. Okay.
Doesn't look like it wants to barter.
Okay.
Better not. I might...
Okay, alright, so I've got this thing. Japanese government has approved an expansion of its controversial human cloning program, hailed by many within the Diet as a solution to the predicted population crisis. The next trance is projected to expand the number of new births via cloning and IVF. 1500... Whoa... Yeah, I do want to try the sheet on the
table. I can't reach. I can't use.
Okay. See what this will do.
Can I speak?
Sure.
So, Agent.
Just Corpseman, actually. Quince. What's
that
your
Quince?
Name?
Quince.
Sesame. Lotta.
Nice to meet you, Miss Sesame. Pardon my asking, but you were raised by the city, weren't you?
I was.
You read that on my file?
Nah, I was too.
No way.
Yeah, we're practically family.
I've been in here for hours. The guy in the bed isn't much company. What is there to do?
There's the terminal. You can check the news.
Ugh, I can't stand this much of the real world. It's so slow.
I'm sorry. People don't usually spend so long in here. It's just taking a bit longer than usual.
I'm starving. It's been days since the last time I ate.
And was that because you were deep in the trance?
That's not the point. I couldn't get the food machine in here to work.
Oh yeah, they take tokens. Here, have a few. You'll be able to get yourself
good.
Is it any good?
What kind of machine do you have at
home? Oh, that means Sheffy's gonna be back. Damn it.
Ooh, ouch. Yeah, kind of about that.
Who was that guy who came in?
Oh, Charlie? He's one of the most experienced agents in Cell. A lot of people have trouble getting on with him, but he's just businesslike.
It sounded like he was panicking about something.
Yeah, I've never thought of him as someone who gets worried. Grumpy a whole lot of the time, sure.
I need to get back in the trance. How can I make a connection?
Sorry, we don't allow trance connections from inside Cell.
What? That's inhuman! I have rights, you know!
Not to an internet connection, you don't.
Come on, I could just hook something up through that terminal.
I'm sorry, but it's for security.
Would I be able to get some privacy?
What do you mean?
Well, with that camera, I don't think I can, you know, personal stuff, business.
I'm sorry. I understand how you feel, but I can't cut the camera.
What? That's not fair!
All of the cameras are tied into the centralized network. We can't turn them off, even if we wanted to. It's for your security.
Oh, I see. You're not able to.
Charlie doesn't like it either. He keeps breaking the camera in his office. Central gets real mad at him.
Why are you keeping me in this cell? I haven't done anything!
Oh, this isn't a cell. The cells are only 2 cubic meters.
That's not the point! I didn't break the law!
It's for your own safety. Charlie's asked to make sure you stay here until he gets back.
I don't feel very safe.
Okay. So my apartment exploded!
How'd you know I was raised by the city?
It was a guess, but your name was a clue. You ever notice how they always assign kids names from nature? Quince? Sesame? We even had a pomegranate in my sample.
I suppose that's true. Never met any with any cool names, though. No tigers or anything.
Yeah, I don't think they do the extinct ones, though.
So, how'd you
end
up working
for Cell? I'm just gonna keep sweet-talking
him. I'm not sure, really. Kinda drifted in. Most of the kids from my center ended up here. Monroe Center, down by the coast, that is. Where'd you grow up?
Taylor, near the lake. Most of us just ended up on Skanto, unemployed.
I'm sorry to hear that. Personally, I think us city kids should stick together.
Damn
there
straight.
Are so many of us, we'd be a force to be reckoned with.
So, what's your first name, Mr. Corpseman Quince?
It's Amadi, an Angolan name. Apparently, that's where my family came from, but I've been here as long as I can remember. The first names are always from kids' cultural backgrounds. What about Latha? Is that, Indian?
Dunno. Probably. I came with a refugee shipment from the war. You ever feel like exploring your roots?
Not really. I grew up here. Newton is my home.
Yeah, there isn't really much for me in the old country, either. Except thousands of kilometers of radioactive hot zone. My apartment exploded.
Oh, ouch. Was it a nice place?
Well, no, but that isn't the point.
Accidents like that happen sometimes. At least Cell were able to get you out.
I'm not sure it was an accident. My connection was cut and my doors were locked before it happened.
Who'd want to hurt you, though?
That's just it. I don't know who. I mean, I've pissed people off in net matches sometimes, but this? Thanks for that.
Anytime. Just call if you need anything.
Okay. So now I have tokens, which I guess I'll use in the food machine. You know what that means, everyone. Oh, food and a metal fork. Okay. And now we try to combine things.
I put some of it in the cup.
Okay.
I can't use it like that.
Okay.
I can't use it like that.
I'm just gonna try combining everything with the
cup. I can't use it like-
Alright, I get it, I get it.
It doesn't take coins.
Okay.
Prying it open with a fork won't help.
Okay. So now I've got some, like, fantastic stuff. Can I go in the trance? Is it working now? Whee! let's meet up. Okay, so that's the virus. Okay. No. Yeah, so he's gonna see me.
I can't reach it.
Okay, so I need to get up on the... Alright, so I'm up on this table. But he's gonna completely see me.
Hey.
Shit.
What?
Would you mind?
Okay. So.
Doing what?
I can't, the camera.
Alright. Camera. So. Let's see.
Ugh, how much of this slop do I want in my pockets?
Okay. Alright, well, we've got this fabulous plastic cup.
I can't reach it.
Fabulous.
Better not.
Plastic cup.
It's already full.
Okay.
Doesn't look like it wants to barter. You want this? Guess.
Okay. I'm gonna keep giving things to this dude, so do you want this?
You want this?
No, okay. How about you want this sheet
back? I'm not giving it back.
Okay, nope. And then how about some tokens?
You want this?
Alright. How about some food?
You want this?
Nope. And how about this fork?
You want this? Guess it doesn't fit.
Alright. Let's try food on the camera. Well, bam! Good call, Crosshair.
Hey, what did you do? I've lost the feed from the camera.
No! Shit. Uh-oh.
Oh, jeez, Charlie's gonna kill me. Why did you do that?
I like my privacy.
Ah, just don't do anything stupid.
Ha ha ha.
Please.
A plus, Crosshair.
It's broken. Ah!
Zap.
Ouch. I can't use.
Okay.
I can't use. I can't use. I don't need a fork. I could eat this stuff.
All right. So I just zapped myself, which is great.
I can't reach.
Let's see. Stab the guard with a fork. Okay, so we have a broken lens. And I zapped myself last time. I'm just gonna do it again so we can see exactly what happens.
Ah!
Ouch. Hey!
Ouch.
Hey! And is it pronounced Wadjet Eye Games? Am I pronouncing it right this whole time? I love the game, man. I really enjoying it. I get stuck a lot on the puzzles, but the atmosphere cannot be beat. Let's see. So got broken light. I zap myself when I try to hit it with the fork. This doesn't work.
I can't use.
I know. So, I tried the paper.
I can't use it. It doesn't take.
Can you imagine? It was like, you insert coins into the light. It's fixed.
I can't use it.
Oh, Wadjet, like gadget. Fantastic. Wadjet Eye Games. Okay.
Hi there. How can I help?
Can I speak to you?
Sure. Just a second.
Hello.
Sorry.
Charlie's not gonna be happy. but I've seen worse. At least it's not hard to clean, all this concrete.
Thanks for that.
Anytime. Just call if you need anything.
All right, so there's nothing else that he can do. I've got to reach this air vent. Let's try different things.
All right.
What if I attach the fork to the sheet and make it kind of like, yeah. Okay, good, now I can use it without electrocuting myself. We're great. Oh, bye, Wadget. Thanks for dropping by. Yas, got it.
I can't use it.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I can't use.
Whoopsies. Well, I could just try picking it up.
Ah!
Yeah. Totally electrocuted.
Out.
Oh wait, table base.
I can't get the screws out with my bare hands. My nails aren't strong enough for that.
Okay, but I'm gonna need to get that. I will unscrew that table.
I've already got it open. Anything else and I'll probably burn down the building.
That's not that bad.
I can't use...
All right.
It doesn't... I can't use...
Okay. Yeah, so I'm going to now... I'm going to get down, and I'm going to use... Gonna try to unscrew the table base so I can drag it over to the vent. But I don't really
there.
Know why
the
would
table has been free.
Why I would have wanted.
I think it looks better without the screw.
Can I drag the table? That would be great.
I can't fixed to the floor.
Ooh, maybe I can unscrew the trash can too.
Better not.
Nope. There's no trash can base prompt. All right. So I've unscrewed the table base, and
I
yet now.
The table's only got one leg, but it looks pretty strong.
So I should be able to push it. Yet it's not letting me.
I can't use.
Okay. Where's the push option? Ah, pull table. There we go. Oh, no, I don't want it over here. Pull table. One more time. There we go. There we go.
It's, like, built into the wall. If I wanted to get through, I need to cut it out.
Cut it out? Cut it.
That's not going to help me.
All right. So. Cut it out. Did I try this?
That's not going.
Okay.
That's not going to help me get through.
Yeah, see what the guard
does?
Be like, hey.
That's not going.
Alright, and no.
That's not going.
Okay.
Hi there.
Okay. Nice.
Sure.
Hey, so I moved the table.
Thanks for that.
Anytime.
Oh, alright. There is nothing else that he can do. How about this chair? Nope. I'm gonna need something with that broken light. And that trash can, too. Have I tried putting everything in the trash can?
Better not. As much as I'd like to, there must be something worse I can do to it.
Oh!
I can't.
Okay. Something. No, but that wouldn't. That would light it on fire.
Better not. I might. Better not. I might need it.
Oh, put the table in front of the door and call him in. That's an interesting, Alright, let's try. Let's try it. And then I will also, well, actually, while I'm here, I'm gonna try to light the paper on fire. Although I think I tried that, didn't I? Oh, no, it works! Woohoo!
This kind of sums up my feelings about paperwork.
Great, it's a flame. Okay, fabulous.
Huh? Fixed to the floor.
I know. Pull tape. And now we try to call him in. Oh, that's not what I meant. Alright.
Hi there. How can I help?
Can I speak to you?
Sure. Just a second.
What? Oh, come on. Look, can you move the table, please?
No, I can't. Neil started the fire.
I guess that's sorta safer.
And then I drop this in, cause I'm gonna heat it up and make some stuff. What kind of sandwich, Crosshair? Yas. 80 minutes
easy.
Later.
Nothing stands between me and my trance.
Fabulous. Connection!
Got it. I can feel the net on the other side.
What's up? Whoa, cool. What the hell?
Hi?
I'm looking for the internet. Are you tapping the line as well?
Indeed I am, except we appear to be doing it from opposite directions.
You're a hacker.
That sounds so crude.
The sort who prefers to be called an adventurer?
I'm merely a concerned citizen. You can call me Jinso.
I'm Mandala. This looks a lot like the kind of place I used to live.
It was right above your own. In fact, we're trying to reconstruct the data from moments before the blast.
You know where I live?
We wouldn't be taking our responsibilities seriously if we didn't. We also know that it appears you've been targeted deliberately.
Oh,
these
shit.
These are shots we've been able to recover of the man who planted the bomb.
Oh, no.
That's the guy I spoke to.
You know him?
Yeah, he's the Sun Legion who interviewed me.
Uh-oh.
He left like an hour ago.
Why do you
think
crap.
It was me they were aiming for?
We hear things. We're also aware that prior to the blast, you were trapped.
Yeah, someone cut my connection and locked the door.
It would appear that you were being kept in place until the bomb was planted.
They probably could have just done it. I'd have been in trance for hours.
They had to be certain. But now that you've escaped, it appears that your life is still at risk.
Oh, shit.
Why would a cell agent be trying to kill me?
Often, Central's plots are unclear. This, however, is too direct and destructive for how Cell works.
You think it's personal, then?
In any case, he knows where you are and that you survived.
He's also got me trapped in one place again.
Then it's imperative that we help you to escape. Our agent may be able to help you with that. He's close at hand.
Who's your agent?
Wait, the guy in the cell with me? Blonde pseudo-leather jacket got the shakes?
That would be Guy, yes.
Guy!
He's acting as one of our relays within Cell.
You think he can help me get out?
We work within our own specialties, and his is Cell. If anyone were able to furnish a means for you to escape, it would be him.
Looks like a partially built sim.
Indeed, we're using a number of different sources to reconstruct a scene. Cameras, chromatographs, even the charge variances in wiring.
So why are you hooked up to Cell? No offense, but you'd have to be crazy to hack Central.
Fortunately, Central is indisposed. An initial attack appears to have crippled it.
So lots of opportunists are trying their luck while the security's weak.
Precisely. I was assembling this sim at the same time, when you joined it through an outbound port.
Who do you run with? Collective? A nun?
We're a circle of truth seekers and underground journalists. We go by Jahilia.
Jahilia?
Never heard of it. What's it mean?
Well, who controls the media today?
Chishiki? They're the biggest.
Exactly. Chishiki, whose name means knowledge. Except in this knowledge, there's nothing but trivia and lies.
Conspiracy!
So where do people yeah. find the truth?
Within themselves?
Very philosophical, but not the case. Jahelia means ignorance.
Oh, I get it. It's ironic.
Precisely.
I'd better disconnect and see if your guy can help me get out.
Bit Tafik, I've sent you the location to find us at. I'll be here should you require any further assistance in your escape.
Sweet! This is awesome! This is awesome! Thank you for using trance.
Hello? Huh. Guess he doesn't feel like talking.
Damn it! I just... What? No. Ooh, I'm establishing a connection with Guy.
Got it. I've made a connection with his neural hub. Hello?
Okay, so he's not talking in this realm, but he will talk in this realm. Oh, this is cool. Whoa, bro. Here's Guy and Guy.
Hi there.
Oh, hey. Make yourself at home. Everyone else seems to in here.
I'm Mandala.
Guy, I'd shake your hand, but, well...
Oh, he's so smarmy.
You all right?
Oh, yeah, just peachy. Well, I would be if that imposter would go away.
I am not an imposter. I am the real.
What's name?
Oh, Jesus.
You already?
Oh yeah. Well,
oh,
I am.
Okay, no, we've got that. How did this
wind
happen?
Up like this?
Well, you know that urban myth about the human resources Trojan?
The one that makes you move to China and join a factory collective?
Turns out it's not a myth. If I'm correct, Cell have brought me in for treatment.
That's a good thing, right?
Well, duh. I don't want to work in a Han factory.
All glory to the Greater Han Republic.
Oh my God.
Shut up.
Jinsel says hi.
Oh, does she? Tell her she owes me double for this one. I lost touch with her hours ago.
She says you know a way out of here?
Well, sure. It's even easier when Central's down. Of course, I'm gonna need something from you.
Of course.
What's with Pinocchio?
It's a disguise. Normally, by this stage, the Trojan is in control of its host motor functions. It makes a really clumsy mind state echo of the host, then uses it to try to make a convincing flight to Greater Han.
He didn't look like he's in control in meat space.
Peace, bread, and work in the Greater Han Republic.
Oh my God.
It's kind of a stalemate at the moment.
He's taken to bombarding you with propaganda instead?
It thinks it can wear me down.
Long life and prosperity to our beloved land of Greater
oh my
Han.
God.
Fine. What is it you want?
What the hell
I
is that?
I need an edge to help me get rid of the chatterbox. For that, I need epinephrine. See if you can get them to bring any in.
And if they don't?
You look clever. You can probably find a way to make it.
Substance abuse is the curse of the working classes.
Why do you want this stuff?
The people here don't exactly know what they're doing. Cell's treatment might work, or I might walk out of here and straight to Greater Han. The epinephrine will give me enough of a boost to make sure it's me who wins the battle.
We must persevere in the great revolutionary struggle.
Plus, it's the kind of thing that most chemical synthesizers can make.
Wait, like a food machine?
Ooh.
Probably.
So, with a broken Trojan...
I'm acting as a relay for pirating.
That sounds...
Pays good, though.
Money is...
Thing is, it's been harder and harder to get into Cell HQ.
So you infected yourself with this?
They have to bring in someone with something like this. Even if they can't treat it, they can at least quarantine.
Giving you an ideal spot to relay
signals
through your neural wire.
Shit, that's crazy.
Exactly.
Don't go anywhere.
Huh. You're funny.
Very good to know.
Hi there. How can I help?
Can I speak to you?
Sure. Just a second.
The guy in the bed? I know what's wrong with him. He's contracted a human resources Trojan.
How would you know this? Have you been trancing with him? Because then we might have to quarantine you as well.
No, I had a friend come down with it.
Okay, then. I can get something to help.
So he's probably not going to bring me exactly what I want. But maybe I can use the material.
I can only try to stabilize him for now. We have to wait for a specialist before we can try anything stronger.
Looks like it's full of medical stuff.
Yes.
Hey, what are you doing to that drone?
Sorry.
I was just checking out the hardware. It's quite some gear you guys have.
I've done all I can for the moment. Let me know if he gets any worse, okay?
Okay. I wonder how I can make epinephrine. What do I have in my arsenal? I have an injector, a scalpel, wetware, a wrapped up fork, food, tokens, and a sheet. I don't feel great about my chances here.
Hello? Huh.
Okay.
I don't think it's doing. I guess that shouldn't be.
Yeah, well. Fine. Okay, well, let's try some things. Oh, good idea! Trance with the food
machine.
Either
it's got some pretty tough shielding, or it's too old to be compatible. From the look of it, I'd say the second one.
Alright, so I can't trance with the food machine. However, let's see what it'll accept. Nothing that seems like it will make what I need it to make.
How much is...
I'm sorry, Kate. Rip guy. No, I don't want to talk to the food machine.
Doesn't look like it.
Okay. Good idea.
This is some really old hardware.
Excellent.
It's going to need some upgrading if I want to make it produce anything complex.
Okay, so I need to upgrade that shit. How?
The wetware won't form a connection with it.
About this. Okay. Nope. Damn it. Come on back.
That's not going to help.
Yep, good try. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go, I'm gonna go back into Transland for sure. Into the Transland! Transland! Yo, guy! I need your help, bro. I need your help. Oh shit, I don't have my inventory, but maybe I can just take the data. Yay, I have it! Hooray. Boop, 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 boop. No, we really don't want to know what the food machine has to say. Okay.
I hope it understands its new orders. I can't just put it back. The optics aren't sensitive enough to...
Okay.
Unless it's a component, I don't think it wants anything in there.
What?
Unless it...
Alright, fine.
I've already removed what I can.
Okay.
Either it's got some pretty tough shielding from the look of it.
Alright. So I clearly need to update that thing as well.
Looks like they cut costs by only giving the module a tiny lens.
Something
bigger. I'm going to need to find something bigger in order to produce anything more complex.
A bigger module. And I don't think this is compatible.
The wetware...
No. Alright. So let's go back into a trance and maybe go to the other place. Yeah.
Unless it's a component.
Yeah, okay. Let's talk to these dudes.
No doubt about it. No doubt.
Okay.
I've got a question.
Yes.
You're occupying this turn. Mind if I connect?
I'm sorry, that's-
Oh, come on, man! I'll only be through GBPS! I haven't been on in, like, hours!
I can assure you, the trans-
Oh, shit.
Come on-
I'm sorry, plus it may not be safe-
They've already got me in here, what's the worst that could-
Think it through. If whoever has been targeted-
They'd realize-
And exactly where you are.
Alright,
I'm sorry,
all
right. But until we- You're going to have to remain out of the trance.
Grumble.
What's guys?
He's a good friend. We keep a con-
He looks-
His link was-
The Trojan psychophage, he's infected.
He has used some risky tactics for getting inside Cell before. While successful, it appears that his work may have overcome him.
What's your beef with Cell? It must be something pretty big to go after one of the most secure systems in the world.
In an organization like ours, the word secure, the mere fact that Cell is so-
I've never had any problems with them. They seem to do all right running the city.
As long as you remain within your ever-flexible world of the trance. You may, however, miss that which happens in the tangle of the real that Central controls.
Today
there was an opportunity we just couldn't pass up.
Guy's going to help me get out. I can't exactly-
We have much to discuss. There aren't, but remember, do not access the trance on the net until we confirm it's safe.
Okay.
Something's-
Not us. We've never seen anyone quite so devastatingly successful. A multi-vector heuristic denied.
But for that,
100 more access to it. It's almost too.
How's this?
They'll have Newton's.
Alright, Central's suddenly down.
It's a security system.
Precisely. An opportunity that Jahelia couldn't pass up.
Okay.
Thanks.
Off one.
I know I should probably have finished the dialogue, but I feel like she's not gonna be able to help. Let's go talk to Guy and see. Maybe he has some ideas. Or maybe the fake guy has some ideas.
The labors of Han will
Okay.
Hi, guy.
Hey there.
Hello.
She wasn't talking to you!
Don't go anywhere.
Huh. You're funny.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to get into the real world. Okay. I don't have any more attachments, so back we go. I'm just going to try combining this with all sorts of things.
I can't reach it from here.
Yeah, let's try the camera. Nope, not the food machine.
I've already removed.
Pull the table.
Pull the lever, Kronk.
Yeah, boy.
That isn't an upgrade it needs.
Crap.
Doing my bit to fight the power. He probably can't see through that.
Okay.
What? Drink straight. I can't reach it. I can't.
All right. Ugh. Get down, woman.
Hello?
I think I tried the wet word of camera, didn't I, guys? You know what? Let's try it, because it's possible that I forgot to do that. Thought I did. But let's give it a go.
The wetware won't form
it. Yeah, so that's not. It's not a thing.
I think it looks.
I get off the table and then there's another suggestion in chat. I'm like, can you open up a scalpel? I'm going to try a bunch of things on the camera. Aha! Yes! Good call, Parchy. High grade lens. Boom. Booyakasha.
I've already removed.
Yes, I know. Let's do this thing.
I can't just force the lens in. It doesn't connect to the system.
What? Damn it!
I've upgraded the optical component.
Good,
the camera's superpowered lens.
Let's do it. Fancy.
There. It should be a lot more sensitive with that now. Let's see what it can do now. I don't think the. It won't bring up the menu.
Alright. More tokens!
It didn't sound like the machine enjoyed that. At least it managed to make me a cartridge of epinephrine.
Hooray!
The cartridge is mounted in the ejector.
Yes! Let's do this thing! Here you go, guy!
Now let's see if he holds up his end of the bargain.
I unlocked Achievemo. Achievemo?
Feeling better?
A whole lot, thanks. I managed to get rid of the knockoff. Give me a few hours.
You're so welcome.
Out of the wall and can help you leave.
I haven't got a few hours. What can you do now?
From here? Not much, but I could give you some options.
I need more than helpful suggestions.
I've got control of one of the utility drones. They use them for moving kit around the building.
I might be able to escape if I was better equipped.
Atta girl. I've sent you the link to the drone. She'll be in your hub.
Alright, I got a link to a drone. But it's locked. But it's not locked! Oh, cool! Wait. Your drone has no way to engage with it. Oh, it's a tiny little. Oh, it's so cute. Oh my god, this is amazing. Actually, let's see if we can get. Beep, boop, beep. Yes! This is hilarious. Beep boop beep boop. Hi. This is hilarious. Oh, for the love of God.
It won't sit still long enough to get it open.
Well, better put some food on the ground for it to clean up.
I can't use it like that.
Shit. Well, damn it. Cover it with a sheet.
Come on, shoo!
Aha!
Power contact.
Yes, excellent.
This might be useful.
What'd I get? A cutting laser? I can think of a few things.
Not unless I plan on taking the whole thing.
Okay, ain't nobody got time for that. I get it. Let's go. Let's use that cutting laser to cut that vent off. And get the fuck out of here! Can I pick up anything else? Nope. Bye, cell agent. It was nice knowing you. Sorry you're gonna lose your job. Yep. Eight hours later.
Dr. Lau, you have a visitor.
Oh.
Good evening, Dr. Lau.
Hello. And you are... Surely you recognize him.
No.
I'm afraid you'll have to enlighten me. This is Dr. Vargas, the Central Operations Coordinator.
Now, Galatea, there's no need to be quite like that. The fact that I am not widely recognized perhaps indicates how successful we are.
Yes, you're right, Father. Vargas? Dr. Eduardo Vargas?
Quite so, Dr. Lau.
What brings you from the Fulcrum Tower, sir?
The most grave matter, I'm afraid. One I believe you specifically to be the most suited to handle.
Shall I, Father?
Please do, Galatea.
Central, I believe the audio EM capture system in this room to be faulty. Please run a deep diagnostic on the system.
Certainly, Miss Vargas. Beginning scan.
We have perhaps 2 minutes until the diagnostic cycle is complete.
Dr. Lau, have you heard of a gentleman by the name of Baxter?
Dr. Adam Baxter, convicted murderer, and a brilliant engineer in his time.
Uh-oh.
Yes, I've heard of him. My partner had a history with him. His parole hearing and eventual release really got to Dr. Regis.
Quite so, poor Vixia. I don't think Charlie ever got over it. And unfortunately, it appears that he's taking things into his own hands.
Oh, shit!
Dr. Lau, when did you last see Dr. Regis?
Last night, before Central went into siege mode. Why? What's happened?
This morning, Dr. Baxter was found
dead.
Oh, no. Oh, Charlie, no.
I share your concern, Dr. Lau.
Central believes Dr. Regis to be the most likely suspect. He would have known that Central would be unable to provide oversight during the siege.
And he had no shortage of motive, as I'm sure you'd agree.
You have a connection?
Quite so. He worked for me in a research team, as did Baxter in the same project.
And Vixia Regis?
Precisely. We lost half of the team in one fell swoop that day.
It just doesn't sound like him, though. He had other outlets, like his garden.
I don't fully agree with Central's assessment either. That is why I'm activating you on this case.
You want me to investigate Baxter's murder with my partner as the prime suspect?
That is
kind of awkward. Isn't that a pretty serious conflict of interest?
It is within my prerogative to select agents I feel appropriate for casework, if necessary. Using it to aid an old friend, a good man,
like
Charlie Regis.
I like how it turned out too.
That's worthwhile.
Thanks for all the tips on OBS.
Your responsibilities are to the law and to the city. You're the controller of central operations. Why would you need to cut the camera feed with a trick like that?
I apologize, but for the sake of city security...
Yeah, can't tell me.
Classified,
ultraviolet A, etc.
I'm glad you understand.
I might understand, but I'm not happy about it.
Noted, Dr. Lau.
They're all so sassy.
I'll have Galatea email the case data to you. If I can be of any further help, don't hesitate to drop by my office.
at the top of the Fulcrum Tower. Make an appointment beforehand.
Diagnostic cycle of monitoring systems complete. No wetware or firmware anomalies detected. However, please ask Dr. Regis to stop obstructing the lens assembly.
I wish you luck with your work, Dr. Lau. For Regis's sake.
Okay, so I am... Oh, shit. Cancel. Nope. I'm going to save. And I'm going to quit now because I have to go to work. Confirm. Beep boop, beep boop. So yes, logging off a little bit early because I think that this is a good spot to end it. I have to go to work. And made. Well, maybe tomorrow, because I'm streaming again, same time, same place, still with Techno Babylon. Very excited to continue further into the story. So, have yourselves a great rest of the day. And I hope to see some or all of you tomorrow. Otherwise, I'll see you on the Twitterverse.